Important news for anyone looking to get out to the orchard this morning. Beak Skiff closing down today. Posting on Facebook, the popular fall destination says an employee tested positive for COVID-19. The plan for Beak Skiff is to reopen during its normal hours on Thursday.